The gospel truth is that the black man cannot be destroyed. Who else could be a black man? Be branded a savage, driven from your home, chained, broken down, destroyed, then sold into slavery. Be napped, castrated, prostituted, and brainwashed, then go be lynched. Be tricked into separation. Be poisoned with pig and wine and dope. In spite of all that, survive to sing the blues. Survive to holler in some cotton field. Jump, Jesus, jump for joy. Get clean on Saturday night. Get your head digged. Carry your dead in some Cadillac. Create a language that will move a country and a rhythm that won't let it quit. The world's fastest runner. The world's greatest fighter. Keep you some money in a city full of kids. Run up against a Sherman tank with just an old empty bottle. Survive all that. Then give birth to a daughter who creates poetry about what you've been through. That's when you'll know for yourself that the black man cannot be destroyed. And who else could be a black woman full of amazing grace with the face of eternity, queen of the human race, who gets sold into slavery, crushed, clothed, torn, raped, yet refused to mourn, be calling for a man if you're looking for a son, be greeted with a face of white, be beat and stripped and sewn, have her fetus robbed each year, watch her mutilated baby die, yet sing some cracker's lullaby. Be worked worse than a man. See him beaten, watch him cry. Know he disappeared one night. Yet, send the kids to school on time! Keep them all alive! Survive! To be a grandmother. Build a church before she dies. Leave a gleam in some man's eyes who creates a daughter, who poets, who writes glory in the sky. Just for you to understand why.